my melody. Yeah. Late night on the winter's night, as cold as ice, I'm feeling right. Just gazing at these stars and reflecting on my life. And sometimes I need that just to analyze my thoughts. Cause you gotta play the game when the ball's up in your court. And like sort it all out, damn, I'm caught up in a moment. Take a picture, then I own it like words is from a poet. I go with, well, what I feel, I'm knowing best. Never less, well, unless if my life is filled with stress. It's a test, I confess that sometimes it is a mess. That's why I spit a heart of overflows that I perfect. And open pack of ranger is the place to raise me. But as I'm getting older, yes, my life is getting crazy. Times I wanna settle down, start a family, have a baby. But as I look around, most these women are for gazy. I need times to never rush me, all your haters can't touch me. And if you ever do, no, it's never meaning musty. So I brush you bitches off like you dirt upon my shoulders. Sipping colas or coronas while relaxing on the sofa. Light lounging, chillaxing, I was loving Michael Jackson. As an 8-year-old child, I was crazy and wild. Like, yep, yep, now they be loving my style. I wanna scream it out loud because I'm standing so proud. Just loving who I am and loving who I be. Because you gotta love yourself before you loving someone else. See, 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 da da da.
So I stay blazed, trying to find my way. Spreading love throughout my travels, I got self-belief. A whole lot of this and that, and some wealthy dreams. So who the hell's with me? We get one shot at this life. That's what them thrill seekers say, and yo, they probably right. So I'ma step to the front line and make my destiny. With a do or die style to explain my energy. That same old melody's a broken record. So I'ma keep on innovating till they all accept it.
Okay, this is how the story starts. Meet Amy, 16, with the world in front of her. Just a feather in the breeze with a fascination for writing what excites her on the back of her absent papers. No one told to put whatever she was penciling away and focus on what was relevant to bettering her pay, when they'd never even ever read a letter on her page. Here is what she'd say. Poor man's whistle on the edge of the earth.